The new American home is really a showcase home, not only from the design side, but also from the energy efficiency side. We're really excited about where the house is turning out right now with regard to its scoring. With a home like this, lots of sliding glass doors, lots of glass, makes it typically very difficult to come up with a very tight envelope.
One of the things that's happened probably in the last 12 to 18 months is spray foam prices have skyrocketed, right? And one of the products that we use is Hi-Fi from Fifoil. And what that allows us to do is actually reduce the amount of spray foam in the home. So instead of having to fill up our whole cavity at 5.5 inches, we're able to be somewhere in the 3.5 to 4 inches. We have that air gap now, which is also a great insulator.
And now you put the Hi-Fi product on the inside of the studs, on the inside of the home, and that vapor barrier and that air pocket now develops that same R value that you would have had if you spray foamed the entire wall cavity. So from a builder standpoint, it saves them a lot of money on the cost of spray foam insulation and achieving the same R value and probably doing it at about 33% less time. So it's a win-win. Builder gets the same R value. Insulation company is still doing a good job and doing a good insulation, but we're also saving the planet by not filling the landfill with a lot of open cell foam scraps and waste. We're definitely at an Emerald level, National Green Building certification level currently. We're targeting a -7 HERS index, which is phenomenal for a home of this size. It's all about the products we use, the technologies, and how we put them all together that kind of make it flow into a very sustainable, award-winning product.